stuff you like.
What do you do with them? I don't know who's going off. Be us.
The walls have been closed.
I don't wanna hook up with that. Too soon.
What do I do? The pain of your past failures. Almost unbearable. Some of you have been in relationships that have hurt you, that abused you, whether it's a mother or a father or a husband or a wife. Oh, but I know someone who wants a real relationship with you. It's a relationship based on true love. Love that doesn't care about your past. Love that loves you just because you're you. Love that takes away the hurt and takes away the pain. Love that won't walk out on you. It's a love that's deeper and more powerful than any love you have ever known.
Good morning, lady.
This is an eternal relationship. It's a relationship with Jesus Christ.
Hey, my friend.
Hey, my sister.
You ever gave me a hug in a long time?
I know. Hard catching up with you.
He's already in love with you. You got to get to know him. He wants to be a part of your life. So right now, today, just quiet.
I didn't even see you.
Oh,
there all the time. We ain't great friends. We pray for you. So I'll say this. So I'm going to call me.